powerful prayers to help with overeating. Father, I realize that I am eating even when I am not even hungry. I feel totally out of control, and I don't know what to do. I notice that I am eating when I already feel full. I ask that you help me to get control of my appetite, Lord. I end up feeling guilty or embarrassed about how much I eat. I confess that I have fallen short of taking responsibility for my food intake. I am asking you to give me the courage I need to be honest about this situation and see it for what it is, recognizing how damaging it really is to my health. Father, I want to live a long, healthy life, but I know that that's not going to happen unless I change my behavior. With your help, Father, I'm asking you today to show me how to get a hold of this. I thank you for hearing my prayer, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Father God, I eat while alone to avoid the embarrassment of eating in front of others. I also eat to deal with my emotions. Father, I ask that you touch the broken places that have caused this behavior and that you strengthen me to develop healthy eating habits. I come against these destructive spirits, in Jesus' name. I know that all things are possible with you, and I thank you for hearing my prayer. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Dear God, right now, I surrender to you my temptation to binge eat and to misuse the food you've blessed me with. Father, give me the strength to stop indulging when I am no longer hungry. Thank you that, by your Spirit within me, I have the ability to resist the urge to overeat today. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Heavenly Father, I confess to you that I am ashamed that I have allowed my compulsive eating habit to become so out of control. I am so ashamed of my life and so sorry that I have allowed this obsession with food to take such control over my life, and it causes me much shame and heartache. I have eaten quantities that would make other people double over in pain. But I don't feel full at all. Then maybe an hour or two later, I would eat again. Even though it didn't taste good anymore. But I couldn't stop eating it. I knew it was killing me. I was just so out of control with food. I'd really like to stop, but I don't know how to do that. Father, I know that I have made mistakes, and I ask for your forgiveness. Father, this is hard, but I know that all things are possible with you. I thank you that you hear my prayer and that you are a healer and a restorer. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Dear Heavenly Father, I have come to realize that eating has become an obsession with me, and I see the damage it is doing to my body and to my relationships. Help me, Lord, to be wise in what I eat, and I pray that by your grace, you would show me the foods that are damaging my body and that cause my moods to fluctuate so dramatically. I realize that so often, it is not only my body that is affected by this obsession to eat, but my emotions are being influenced, causing me to become angry or depressed, and even lazy. So I'm asking you today, Father, to show me where I need to do better, and also the strength and determination to do it. Help me, Lord, and guide me to take stock of my eating habits and to break this obsession with eating, and I will give you all the praise and honor and glory. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Father God, I confess that I have not honored you with my whole body, soul, and spirit, but have rather indulged in greediness and gluttony, which has become a thorn in my flesh. Lord, I confess that I have become a slave of my eating habits, and I pray that you would help me to break this habit. My heart cries out to you, Father, please bring restoration and healing to my eating habits. I ask that you untangle the strife that has caused this behavior in my life. And I thank you for it, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Lord, I confess that I have developed some poor eating habits. Driving around in my car eating, hiding and eating, coming home and eating more. I know this has to change. I know I need to stop ignoring my health. I lift up my heart to you today, precious Lord. Please help me to rely on you when it comes to finding strength. You said when I am weak, you are strong. I cast my cares on you, according to your word. Help me to live in a way that is pleasing to you. Loving Lord, I know that I cannot do this in my own strength. But I know that by the power of your Spirit, you can break this bondage within. Lord, help me, I pray. Change me into the person that you would have me to be. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen. Lord, I have used food as a comfort and as a prop when I have felt alone and miserable, and it is causing my weight to increase, which makes me more miserable and causes me to want to eat even more. And Lord, I am in a bad state, and am asking for your help in this dot and receive full and lasting deliverance. I pray that in your love and grace you would deliver me from this horrid cycle of comfort eating and help me to gain a healthy balance in what I eat, so that I eat food in order to live, rather than live in order to eat food. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Lord, I want to change my life and make it count for you and for my loved ones. While I make food the God of my life, I know that you are not in your rightful position. Thank you for bringing me to an understanding that my weight problem was much more than simply eating too much food, but has become a substitute for you in my life. Lord, I have no right to expect you to help me in this addiction. But I know that you are a gracious God who forgives his children when they recognize their sin and confess their faults to you and turn from their wicked ways and place you back in your rightful place. I now realize that I have been out of fellowship with you, Lord, for a long time. But you are a gracious God, who has promised that if your children confess their sin, you are faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness, which places us back into a right relationship with you. Thank you that I have restored my fellowship with you, Father, by simply admitting my sin. Help me now to overcome this weight problem I have, and I will give you all the praise, honor, and all the glory. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen. Bible verses for overcoming overeating. No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful, he will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, he will also provide a way out so that you can endure it. Therefore, my dear friends, flee from idolatry, 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verses 13-14. And the God of all grace, who called you to his eternal glory in Christ, after you have suffered a little while, will himself restore you and make you strong, firm and steadfast, 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 10. For we do not have a high priest who is unable to empathize with our weaknesses, but we have one who has been tempted in every way, just as we are, yet he did not sin. Let us then approach God's throne of grace with confidence, so that we may receive mercy and find grace to help us in our time of need. Hebrews chapter 4 verses 15-16. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. Philippians 4:13.